Working on math with your child can be a real challenge. So watch now as Daryl and Bodie are working together on math in three different ways, using hands, objects, and drawing. Use whatever works for you and your child. Now join us in learning the signs related to math.
Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Math. Count. Number. Add. Plus. Subtract. Minus. Equal. Total. More than. Less than. Again, slow, ready.
Now watch Bodie as he uses his hands for math because that makes it more visual, which really helps him.
Let's do some addition. I'll write it down.
Okay.
Ready? How did you get 9? Let's see you count.
3 and 6, 7, 8, 9.
Right, 9, yep. Do you want to write it down?
Do I write it like this? Is that wrong?
Whatever you remember, what do you think? 9, yep, that's right.
Now for objects. You can gather things you have at home. Using objects makes math visual, which is really helpful.
Now I'm going to write another addition problem. Ready?
Okay.
I want you to use the erasers to count. Right.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Right, 6. Now let's put them all together.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9.
That's right, good.
Can I write it, please?
You got it.
Now for drawing. You can draw different shapes, squares, circles, use tallies, it's all up to you. For subtraction, you can draw squares and color them in, or maybe do squares and cross them out. It's up to you. This keeps it visual for your child, and that's very helpful.
Now we'll do another problem. I'll make some tally marks, and you count. Ready?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Now put them all together.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9.
Yes.
Do I write it?
Yes, go ahead. Now I'm going to write a new problem and you use the pasta. Now put them all together 13, and see how many.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Is it 14?
Try that again. Count those again. Hmm.
13.
That's right. You want to write it down? Now I'm going to write another addition problem, and I want you to use your hands to figure it out.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15,
15. Now I'm going to write a subtraction problem. Are you ready?
Fine.
Okay, look at this number.
This is hard. Counting to 18 is long.
How many marshmallows do you need?
1, 2, 3. Eleven?
Yep.
1, 2, 3. Let me do it again. 17? 18.
You got it. You're hungry, right? You ready for a marshmallow? Okay, look at this. No, we're not going to add. What does this say? Subtract.
Subtract.
Right. How many do you get to eat?
4.
4, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all. Good.
Those
okay,
feel
now
soft.
We're going to count them again.
Again?
And see how many we have left.
1, 2, 3, 13, 14.
Right. Okay, ready? I'm going to write another subtraction problem. I'm going to draw and you'll cross them off.
Cross out? Why?
You'll see. I'll show you. Now I'm going to draw. Count how many.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7. Right. Now, I want you to fill them in with this blue. The number you have to subtract, 5. Okay, now.
2.
2. Write it down. Good. Okay, now we're going to do a tough one.
Okay.
Ready?
Twenty.
How do you subtract 0?
Blow away.
You just blow it away? What's left?
20.
Write it down. Very good.
Math is fun.